Work here is important, to be sure, but of even greater value is what it holds for the future when you return to your schools buoyed by what we've accomplished here this week. Harry Truman had an interesting philosophy when it came to teaching kids. I found that the best way to give advice to a child, he said, is to find out what they want and then advise them to do it. Well, you're in for a treat. The parents of the young lady you're about to hear from needn't worry about matching her interests to theirs. After all, who wouldn't want their child to be a straight-A student, a youngster of incredible poise, and one of the most sought-after young singers in the world today? She is all of these. 13 years old, born in the Philippines. In 1989, if I recall, she was named Grand Champion on the International Star Search television show and has recently appeared on the Arsenio Hall Show and Into the Night with Rick Dees. An electric performer who has appeared nationwide, she lights up the stage with her energy, her talent, and her exuberance. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my great pleasure to present Josephine Roberto, the star known professionally as Banig.
Strength. you. Thank you.